So I'm responsible in EMEA for something called Hitachi Insight Group. And Hitachi Insight Group is responsible for building up our IoT platform we call Lumada. For me, the complexity of problems that we see are increasing. We're living in a much more complex world. It's simply too big for a single organization to take this on. You need multiple perspectives, you need different capabilities to come together to actually have a chance to attack and address some of these issues. Importantly for what I'm doing, which is around industry of Internet of Things, IoT, we bring together many of the components of IoT. So we have IT capabilities inside of Hitachi, we got OT operational technology capabilities inside of Hitachi. We also have industry domain knowledge across a multiple of different industry verticals. Our vision for Hitachi, what we want to contribute in society. We want to help solve society's biggest problems. That's what we mean by social innovation. Co-creation is more the method, it's how we do it. For it to make sense to use co-creation, you have to look at complex problems. And those are the type of problems we want to solve with our social innovation agenda strategy. First thing that comes into mind when we talk about barriers to co-creation is intellectual property, IP. There are legal frameworks for how to handle IP. You have to do it upfront. You have to decide between the partners, how do you deal with the IP coming into the project and how do you deal with the shared IP coming out. And you need to govern that and set up that upfront so you don't discuss that at the end of the project when you are ready to commercialize. This is a new way of working. It's not how you did things maybe in the past. It's more complex. It's, you know, you open up with multiple partners and you need to be prepared for that and you need to put change management disciplines around this as well. We've created an IoT platform called Lumada. Lumada for us is a way to bring an ecosystem of partners together to co-innovate or co-develop, co-create around this platform. For us, it's an open platform, so all the source code, everything is open source, so everybody can contribute. It's adaptable, so we can, if a partner have a better solution than we have, we'll use the partner solution, for example. Lumada is an example of co-creation where Hitachi is creating an ecosystem of partners and organizations that can come together in a structured way to work together.